Hey guys, what's going on? It's FastGrower456 here, and this is going to be the next video that I'm going to be doing for you guys, and it's about germinating pepper seeds. Now, if you guys have ever germinated pepper seeds or this is your first time, you'll get familiar really quickly on how long they take to germinate. They take forever. A couple weeks, maybe longer, depending on if it's old, new. I mean, I've had old and new seeds, and sometimes the old seeds came up quicker than the new seeds. But this is how I do it. It's the simple paper towel method, as you see right here. Nothing special. I got them all laid out for you. And right now, it's the ghost peppers. And I got ghost peppers already grown in the back. But these things take a long time. But ghost peppers, I love them. They're super hot, super spicy. Got some scorpions growing in the back. But let me get right down into it. And as you can see, I laid them out. I did as many as I could for the most part. Because I want a successful rate, at least over 70% or 80%. And all I gotta do is just add a little water. Just like so. Fold it just like so. Right back with you guys. It's hard doing this with one hand, but here they are. You can see them right inside there. Next thing you need is a plastic bag. I usually use the plastic bags just for the smaller seeds if I'm ever germinating them, just because it saves a lot of space and I can just let them sit for however long and not worry about them and see. And hopefully, in a couple days, they'll show some sign of germination. And I'll be back with you in one second. All right, back with you guys. And here we put it in the little plastic Ziploc bag and just added just a little bit more water to it. And now that everything's saturated, it'll create humidity inside the bag, which will hopefully force germination. Hopefully. Like I said, these things take a while to germinate. But let me go and show you guys what they actually look like as they're growing outside. And here's what they actually look like when they start coming out. Now these are getting some fuller leaves. I actually put these in a hydroponic system and they seem to do be doing pretty well, but decided to take it out since I left the hydroponic outside and the water was a little too warm for them. So I put them back into the soil, and this is what they kind of look like as they start germinating. And I'll show you the other stages that they go in for you guys who have not had pepper plants or the like. These right here, it rained already out here, so these guys don't really need any watering. Yeah, this is what they look like. These are my scorpion peppers. They're getting really big now. I'm really excited to see how they turn out into, and just keep track of them. What I usually do when they get to a certain height, just like these, I go in and I pull the tops off, just so they start branching out, just like this other ghost pepper that's right here. You see the branches at the bottom, the breaks in between. And this is what they're gonna end up.